Express coming through! Ah, the Sodrian countryside looks so much better when seen at high speed. I pity all the slower engines on Sodor. Ah! What? Percy, what on Sodor are you doing on my express line?
Oh, I'm sorry, Gordon. My safety valve burst. I can't pull my train anymore, and my passengers are stranded. Can you please help me get them to their stations?
Percy, I'm pulling the express. I can't stop at every station, and you've already made me late.
Oh, help me get them to the next station at least. Pretty please?
Ugh.
Whee! Express coming through!
Hey, that's what I say!
Sorry, Gordon, but this is just so much fun.
Fun for you, perhaps. This is so humiliating.
Well, well, well. What do we have here?
Huh?
You always wear the slower cousin, Gordon, but this is ridiculous.
Spencer? What are you doing here?
I've got a very important job to do. Apparently the engines here on Sodor are just too slow.
Slow? I could beat you in a race with one piston.
Is that so?
Yes. Yes, it is. In fact, I could beat you in a race right now, even with my extra load.
Ha! Very well then. I'll race you to Knapford. Ready? Steady!
Wait. Gordon!
I'll show you slow.
What? Gordon? I'm not so sure about this!
Express coming through!
Hi, Spencer.
Ha! You'll have to do better than that, old chap!
No problem. I haven't even reached full speed yet.
What?
Who's the slower cousin now, eh?
Gordon!
What?
We have to stop here.
What? Oh!
Ha! Looks like I win! Better luck next time!
Hi, everyone. How was your day?
Boring. How was yours?
It was very interesting. I spent the day shunting trucks for a special train down by the Maritime Museum.
The Maritime Museum?
Oh, yes. I think they're moving the stolen crown somewhere. I'm not completely sure about the details. What was that?
Did you say they're moving the crown?
Yes? Silly Percy. Making me late, making me lose to Spencer.
Hello, slow coach. Lose any more races recently?
What? How do you know about that?
This is a small island, Gordon. Everyone's heard about it.
Oh, the indignity.
Not to worry, Gordon. You're still the fastest engine that Sir Topham Hatt owns.
Did somebody say my name? Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Morning, sir.
Good day. Hello, everyone. There's a special train that's going to London tomorrow, and I need an engine to pull it. London, eh? This is surely a job for an express engine.
Nonsense, Gordon. If one of us is to go abroad, surely it should be the number one engine.
I personally think it needs to be an engine with paintwork as nice as mine.
Beg pardon, sir, but I wouldn't mind going to London.
Well, you can't all go,
Sir, you've got a call.
What? Can't it wait?
I'm afraid it's urgent, sir.
Bother that telephone. All right, I'm coming. Figure out who's taking the train amongst yourselves, will you? I'll be back shortly. You little engines would never make it all the way to London on your own. Leave this to me.
No way, Gordon. We can't have a big, pompous engine like you representing the railway.
Begging your pardon, Gordon, but I used to work in London, so I know for a fact that I can make it there just fine.
I know! We should have a race to decide! First one to Crosby Station gets to pull the special train.
That doesn't sound very...
Sounds like a splendid idea to me.
Alright then. We all know Gordon isn't very good at racing anyway. On the count of three. One... Two... Go!
Hey! That's not fair!
Oh! What? Oh, botheration! Quickly! Someone uncouple me! All right, now that that's done, have you all decided... Huh? Where'd they all go?
You? Looks like I'll be taking that train to London now.
Oh, you wouldn't be too sure about that, James. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Watch this.
Out of my way!
You're really not having any luck racing, are you? Looks like it's just me and you now, James. Oh!
Not so clever now, are you, little Thomas?
Goodbye, Thomas. Better luck next time.
James, we both know you can't win.
Rubbish! With my red paint, I can do-
Red, eh?
What?
Like that signal you just passed?
What? Oh, no! Oh!
Huh? Unbelievable.
Come on. Move it.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Oh, hello, Gordon. I'm broken down, you see. I'm waiting for the engineer. Oh dear, I'm so sorry. My sincere apologies.
Whoa, wait, what?
Whoa!
Thomas!
Hey!
Hurry up!
Good, and be careful! Whoa.
Express coming through! I'm going to win! I'm going to win! Losing to a tank engine? Not today. Yes! I've done it! I've done it! Well, little Thomas, it looks like I'll be going to London.
Huh. If you think you can manage on your own.
Oh, there you are. Have you decided who will be taking the train? Well, little Thomas?
We decided that Gordon will go to London, sir.
Excellent. I'm glad that's settled. Now, Gordon, you'll be pulling the special train tomorrow with Spencer. Not Spencer!
Today, I heard Gordon and Spencer will be delivering the crown to London tomorrow.
That's it, then. We can't steal the crown if it's in London.
Oh, we can. We can. If we cut them off before they get there.
I don't want to work with Spencer. Maybe he won't be here. Maybe he's broken down somewhere. Or...
Aha! Gordon, right on time!
Of course, sir. Happy to help.
I am very pleased that the Duke, Duchess, and Sir Topham Hatt could lend you and Spencer for this task. This treasure train is bound for the Royal Gallery in London. It contains some valuable cargo, including...
Oh, so many marvelous things, Gordon! Many marvelous things! I have provided dinosaur fossils and suits of armor from my medieval collection. And Captain Callus's treasure is also on board!
You are very generous, Your Grace.
Oh, don't mention it, Gordon. Don't mention it. Discovery is my happiness. And that happiness should be shared.
In addition, you'll also be responsible for giving the stolen crown back to the royal family. Her Majesty the Queen herself will be waiting on the platform in London to collect it from you.
The Queen?
Indeed. So don't be late. Queens don't like to be kept waiting. Now, it should be a straight shot, but be aware that your final destination will be...
Oh, I'm well aware, sir. London's terminus is St. Pancras.
Really? I always thought London was Euston.
Don't be silly. It's Waterloo.
Oh, for goodness sake. All of those stations are in London. The terminus always depends on who you ask.
Well, in this case, it's Euston. Now, in terms of who will be leading, figure it out amongst yourselves.
I'm leading. Since I know the way, I'll be going in front.
Oh, please. You can't be the pilot engine. It's harder than it looks.
It makes no difference.
Yes, it does.
Face it, Gordon. I know where we're going, and I'm streamlined. If any engine should lead the charge, it should be me.
Well, I suppose I'll be the bigger engine and let you have this one, Spencer.
Oh, Gordon, I knew you'd come to your senses. Now, let's go!
Whoa, hey!
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Ow! Quit pulling me! Spencer, slow down!
Hurry up, Gordon! At this rate, we'll be late to see the Queen! pull harder.
I can't pull harder because you're dragging me. If you slow down, then we'll be pulling the train together.
What? But we are pulling the train together. Huh. It's all become much easier, but how?
Unless we're puffing at the same speed, you'll be pulling the train and me along as well.
Hmm. I got to hand it to you, Gordon. Perhaps you're better suited as a goods engine.
What? A goods engine? I say.
Oh, now look what you've done.
What I've done? All I've done is teach you to pull a train properly.
I say, is that Diesel 10?
What's he doing on our line?
Brakes, now!
Ow! End of the line, steamies.
What a lovely, lovely day.
What's the meaning of this, Diesel 10?
A little diesel told me that you two have something I'd very much like to get my claw on.
And what would that be?
Why, the stolen crown, of course. Hand it over.
Oh no. Can I just say that I'm not really comfortable with this?
Wipe down, Pax.
Anyway, you can either hand the crown over to me willingly, or I can take it from you. Your choice. You've got 10 seconds. 10, 9,
Spencer!
8,
Gordon, over
7,
here!
6, 5,
Spencer,
4,
you did say
3,
you wanted to lead the charge, 2, correct?
Gordon,
one.
What are you?
Charge!
No.
Ah. No! No! No!
Oh! Oh!
What the? Hurry, hurry!
Oh, I'm going! Don't push!
After them, you fools!
Oh, deary me, I've overheated. It certainly puts the dampener on this hot pursuit, doesn't it?
Oh, grease and oil!
Phew, that was close.
Too close, I'd say. I'm a private engine, not a bulldozer.
There's no need to be so sore about it, Spencer. You just proved you could be both.
We'll probably have to stop at Carnforth along the way for coal and water. We have a long trip ahead.
Finally, something I agree with.
You sound tired, Gordon. You fill up first.
Suit yourself.
Save some for me, mind you. Who is that?
I know that whistle. It's...
The Flying Scotsman!
Hello, hello, my dear Gordon. What brings you here?
It's been too long, Flying Scotsman. We're taking a train to the Royal Gallery in London.
How lovely. Oh, who is this you're traveling with?
My name is Spencer. I'm a private engine.
Oh, I suppose that's why I never heard of you. I assume you both need a long drink for the journey ahead?
Oh, I don't need any water. I can travel for days on end without having to fill my tender.
Oh, really? Most impressive. Well, I best be going. Farewell, you two.
Goodbye. Please come by Sodor again sometime.
Oh, I would love to, but I must be going. Real tour, you know how it is. Safe travels to the both of you. Teamwork is where it counts.
Well, that's it then. Off we go.
What? Don't you need to fill up on water?
Water? Oh no, I'm fine.
Oh, really? That's not what you said before we got to,
Carnforth.
Yes, Carnforth. Before we saw Flying Scotsman.
Gordon, trust me. I never run out of water. Have I ever been wrong before?
Well, now you've done it.
This isn't my fault.
Yes, it is.
It's not. I ran out of water, so what?
Oh, for goodness sake. It wouldn't be the first time either.
I overestimated. That's all.
Oh, now I have to push you and pull the train all the way to...
Preston.
Yes, Preston. Thank you. I'm glad you're pulling your weight somewhere. Spencer, you've caused, dare I say it, confusion and delay.
Now I agree with you, Gordon.
Better not be late to see the Queen. At least it should be smooth traveling from here on out. How are we doing for time, Spencer?
Nearly there, Gordon. Nearly there.
You won't be getting away from me this time.
Oh, no. He's back.
Pinchy, the crown is ours.
Put your pistons into it, Gordon. He's gaining on us.
I can't. You're dragging me again.
Pinchy's hungry.
Oh, no. Jumping clear. Jumping clear.
What are you doing back there?
Where is the crown? Where is it?
You can't have it. It doesn't belong to you.
I want it! Listen here, Silver Wheels. I'm taking that crown, even if I have to turn the two of you into scrap first. Now stop the train and hand it over.
Gordon!
Never!
What do we do?
That won't stop him for long. Quickly now. Almost there.
That's done it. Let's go.
Oh, grease and oil.
That was too close.
What use is an old crown to a diesel anyway?
I'm not sure, but he seems rather intent on getting it.
Let's just get to London then. We should be safe there. Oh, And Gordon?
Yes?
Thank you.
Oh, are we there yet, Spencer?
Almost. And not only that, we're ahead of schedule. Can I interest you in some sightseeing, Gordon? London sure is a beautiful city.
After what we've been through, I'd say we've earned it. Quite the detour, Spencer. I rather enjoyed it.
I'm glad, Gordon. Now that the sightseeing is over, we'll finish our job.
Fine by me. At least the weather is clearing up. I spoke too soon.
Oh, goodness gracious!
You silly kettles won't make a fool out of me! I will have that crown, even if I have to rip your train apart car by car!
Go away, you diabolical diesel!
Spencer, no! We have to work together!
Work together? We have to outrun Diesel 10!
Simply outrunning him isn't going to solve anything! We have to outsmart Diesel 10. We have to slow down.
Slow down? Then he'll catch us.
Not necessarily. Spencer, slow down. Trust me. What? No! Good. Now we charge together. Let's go!
All right, I'm with you. Puff together!
No!
The tree!
Keep on puffing! Let's break it down! Yeah! Oh.
We made it, Gordon, old chap! It's the Queen!
Gordon and Spencer, we are truly grateful for your efforts to return the stolen crown to the royal family.
Of course, ma'am.
You are most welcome, Your Majesty.
For many years, the crown was hidden away on Sodor. The villains who stole it would stop at nothing to ensure it remained in their clutches.
Oh, pardon me, Your Majesty. I have unfinished business here.
I'd say your business here is done.
What is the meaning of this? Guards, shut this thing down immediately. See to it that he is shunted away and sent back to Sodor.
This isn't over. This will never be over.
Oh, it's over.
We would like to present you both a Medal of Valor for braving a storm while fending off that wretched Diesel and his terrible antics. You are both really useful engines.
I say, what an honor!
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Now, who should carry the medal? Figure it out amongst yourselves, I suppose.
My dear Spencer, I already have a fire service medal, so I think you should keep the Medal of Valor.
Oh, I couldn't possibly.
Please, take it.
I couldn't. You taught me so much, and you saved me from nearly toppling over. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
Yes, but you knew the way.
Pish posh. Sure, I was helpful, but you were essential.
Take the medal, Spencer. You deserve it.
No, you deserve it.
Spencer, just take the medal.
I say we leave it open for discussion. Shall we take the long way home to decide who bears the honor?
Now I agree with you again.
With all said and done, Gordon, it was a grand adventure indeed.
And of course, Sir Topham Hatt is going to ask me, the most splendid engine on Sodor, to pull the express while Gordon is away.
He might ask me, James.
Ah! You!
But I'm much stronger than you.
So? I'm much faster. Race you.
That doesn't sound safe.
On three. One, two, three. Oh! No!
Does this mean I win?
Hello, James.
Hello, Caitlin. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm pulling the express while Gordon is away.
What? Whatever was Sir Topham Hatt thinking? Letting one of those streamlined engines take the train over a shiny red engine like me?
Or a strong engine like me. It's disgraceful.
It's disgusting! It's...
despicable.
Welcome to my favorite place, Samson. This is one of the many great waterfalls of Great Waterton.
Amazing, Harvey! Look at all this water! Do you think you could sling your hook and have a go at fishing?
No, Samson, and I don't think...
Just think of what you could reel in with that hook, Harvey! Tuna! A Tidmouth Kipper!
Samson, I don't think engines can go fishing.
Oh, that's because they aren't plucky enough to do so. If they were headstrong as me, well, let me tell you.
Oh, dear.
Wow, Gator. Look at this view. Now I can see why you were afraid of heights.
I still am, Percy. Every day I work to overcome my fears so I can be really useful.
Does it ever get easier?
Sometimes. It does help to have a friend alongside you.
A friend? I'll be that.
Of course you can be that, Percy. But in the end, to overcome your fear, it truly comes down to you. Only you. Being brave is a decision you have to make for yourself.
I think I can do that.
I know you can.
Hello, Diesel. Did you hear that Diesel 10 is back?
Yes, and without the crown.
Oh, that's right. Why did you guys want it anyway?
That's the second time he's failed to get it. And yet he's the one ordering the rest of us around.
To be honest, I feel like most of the Diesels only follow him because they're afraid of him.
Perhaps it's time for a change of leadership. Yes. Then we will finally be able to prevail over the steamies. Then we'll finally have our day.
Thank you.
Japan! Now I think this is where Hiro is from.
I don't know about you, but I'd fancy a chance to relax while we're here.
Fine by me!
Ah, this is the life.
Quite relaxing.
I've never felt so content.
I'm rather at ease myself.
No, you're not. Try to close your eyes and enjoy the steam.
You're the one who's not relaxed. You're looking at me!
Spencer, I assure you, I'm more relaxed.
No, I am!
Spencer, I am very, very relaxed right now. Oh, here's our boat.
Not very impressive.
It's all right. I'm just not sure about the view below deck. Goodness, it warmed up rather quickly.
Yes, indeed. The city is beautiful, but the humidity is unbearable. Not to mention the awful terrain.
I know. I already have a hill named after me, but not because I had good runs on it.
I've never understood the appeal of falling water.
Says the engine who frequently forgets to stay hydrated.
Well, here we are, Gordon. The concrete jungle where dreams are made.
It is a bit busy for my liking.
I've decided that you can have the medal, Gordon.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. Where's the medal?
I thought you had it.
What? I thought you had it.
Please tell me that one of us picked up the medal.
You were supposed to take the medal. Spencer!
Gordon!
Thank you. He's really not taking this well.
Yeah, boss?
Go away.
Boss, are you okay?
Just leave me be.
The boss always goes through artistic phases when he's down.
He ain't bad at it, though.
Think it might be worth something?
Splodge! Don't you two have somewhere else to be stupid?
No.
Not really. Hey, boss.
What is it now?
Turns out your art was worth something.
Yeah, we sold it to the Royal Gallery. They paid a lot for it, too.
You did what?
Hold on, boss. Look what we have here.
Interesting. With this, we'll be very fast. Very fast indeed.
Phew, I thought he'd be furious.
I am! Although, I will hand it to you. This could be very, very useful to us.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I'm looking forward to...
The bridge is collapsing! Go, 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 go!